Alright, so we're going to Team Vibes, and I just got the van all loaded up, and I basically have everything except for my drill press and my belt sander. Literally everything else is in there though. So I brought my bead roller in case people start blowing intercooler pipes off. I can roll them real fast. Got the jack, generator, chop saw, 7525, 100% argon, chop saw. Come out here. Sorry, that's real bright. Got the cooler, pit bike. It's the TIG welder, the MIG welder. Boxes full of stuff, merch. And then in the front is where me and my girlfriend are going to keep our stuff. But just keep our stuff right there. Because everywhere else is full. So. So the event that we're on the way to right now, for people that aren't local or haven't heard about it, it's an event called Team Vibes, and a company called Swingset puts it on. The owner of Swingset, his name's Jason, he's pretty cool. He basically started making drift events because he wanted people to like get off the street, kind of. He wanted to give like people a safer place that they could drive their cars. And the cool part about the Swingset events is that, I don't want to say they're not heavy on tech inspection, but they're a lot more lenient than a lot of other places from what I've noticed. Like, I know when you go to Shenandoah and you want a tandem, you have to have dual door bars and a roll cage and all that. But at the swing set events, it's kind of just like show up and drive your car. So that's really cool. But this event is called Team Vibes, and it is, basically it's only teams running. So there's no like single person on the track unless like certain situations. Normally it's like 4 to 5 cars on a track at a time, because it's a whole team thing, and sometimes two teams will go together and all kinds of shit like that. So it's pretty cool. There's people coming from all over the US. My buddy Tubby is coming out from Connecticut, I think he's from, or something like that, or Connecticut or Massachusetts, somewhere real far up north. Last year we met some guys from Wisconsin. There's a team that does YouTube. They're called Monster Garage. They're from Florida. They're coming out, and it's in Virginia. So there's people that are traveling like hours to get here. So it's pretty cool for something like that. It's a Friday and a Saturday event, which is always really weird to me, because most car events are like Saturday and Sunday. But we go out, it's Thursday today. We're driving out right now. It's like a 2.5 to 3 hour drive from where I live. And then we get a hotel, and then we just leave early in the morning from the hotel and go right to the track and set up and stuff like that. And I'll show you guys some like the setup, and maybe I'll like ride around and take a couple quick clips of the track so you guys can see it and stuff like that. So I'll let you know whenever we get there. So we made it to Team Vibes. We're here pretty early. They don't start driving until 3 today. But we're already set up and ready to go. But this is the layout that we got. So that's a track where everybody's gonna be. That's a track where everybody's gonna be right there. Go around that way, and then come back around this way and down there. And then you got the concession stands and shit like that, and food vendors and all that stuff over there. And then over here, we got the van, the tent set up. And then there's more vendors over there, and there's more vendors on the way. We're currently at Team Vibes, Day 2. And I haven't really recorded as much as I wanted to, but I really don't know what to record. I mean, just a bunch of cars drifting. Nothing really interesting has happened. Everybody's been driving pretty good. There's been a couple accidents, but nothing crazy. Ooh, as that guy, like, wall rides. There hasn't been anything crazy. Too crazy that's happened, at least. Everything's been pretty tamed. I had one wall job so far. A guy this morning brought his turbo manifold by. The manifold cracked where, like, the wastegate tube goes into the manifold or whatever, so I welded that up for him. And he's back out on track, so that's cool. But I mean, other than that, it's been pretty tame. It's a really good event. I mean, everyone's driving pretty good. Everyone's, like, respecting the property, which is a big thing that doesn't happen in a lot of other places that I've seen. So it's pretty cool. But I'm gonna try to take some more video today. We're leaving and, like, what time is it now? It's 2:40 now. We're leaving at like around 5 or 6. So I'll probably load up here in a little bit, but I'm gonna take a couple more little videos and then probably roll out. The best part about this event is you can literally stand on the wall right here, and like when they come around, they're coming around right here and riding the wall right here. So it's pretty cool. Stuff like that, like stuff you can't do a lot of other tracks. You can't be this close to the action of the other tracks. Like, we're so close. Let me see if I can show you guys. Yeah, all of that is rubber from the track. See that black haze on the hood? All that's rubber. The whole side of my van is covered in rubber. Let's see if we can get it to focus. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Yeah, you can kind of see it. The whole side of the van's covered in rubber. All rubber.